I'm no Supreme Council member, Puad Zarkashi, said many questions still remain unanswered about former Bank Negara Malaysia Governor Zeti Akhtar Aziz's alleged links to the 1MDB scandal. Puad said the questions included why Zeti's husband, Taufik Aiman, had not been investigated under the Anti-Money Laundering Act. Referring to a report in The Edge, Puad questioned the role played by Vincent Chia Chi Kong and Sheikh Akmal Sheikh Alauddin, who are said to be linked to Morningstar Equities, a British Virgin Islands company. He asked if there was truth to the claim that Sheikh Akmal was the nephew of a former federal minister. Puad also wondered if there was truth to the claim that the company had received 700 million ringgit in 1MDB funds, as reported by the Financial Daily in 2019. Malaysians want to know the role played by this former federal minister, he said in a Facebook post. The Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission has already revealed the matter. Najib Razak has lodged a police report. The people are waiting for the next course of action, as there are just too many questions, he said. Recently, former Attorney General Tommy Thomas claimed that Zeti and Taufik had facilitated fugitive businessman Low Tech Joe, or Jolo,